For a company filed a patent that listens to our conversations in the car. That's a clear violation of our 1A, freedom of speech, for the ads that we don't like on. It basically comes right out and tells us it's going to be doing that in the future, so nobody buying Ford. So new ChatGPT can tell you what's in the terms of service if you take it in.